Alright, just got home from work. I'm exhausted and behind my right knee hurts a little bit, so I just want to rest and not move around too much to let the muscles kind of loosen up again. I noticed on my YouTube channel that I don't have myself playing along with Metallica's For Whom the Bell Tolls. I could have sworn I did, but I do not. So I'm going to play along with it normally on my Fender Stratocaster in standard E tuning and just play along with the song. Then I'm going to do it again, but I'm just going to play along with the drum track on my 8 string so that I'm playing along in low A tuning because it just sounds gnarly as hell in a low tuning. So that's what I am doing now. I'm going to play along with Metallica's For Whom the Bell Tolls in standard E.